Afternoon everyone. Today we will discuss the homework which we have given in our last lecture. Your homework is use equals division algorithm to find LCF of number 1, 135 and 225. As you have, these are the two given positive numbers. What you will do? You will do the same. What? First, consider which one is greater. Since 225 is greater than 135, and you will do like this. How much? One time. What you will get here? You will get, right? Again, this will go to this side. One time. How much will you get? 55. This will go to this side again. 2 times this will divide and you get the remainder 0. So, according to Euclid's division lemma, A equals to BQ plus R, we write step 1. What is step 1 here? This is the dividend 225. B divisor and quotient is 1 and remainder is 90. This is not equal to 0. In step 2, dividend is 135 and the divisor is 90 and quotient is 1 again and remainder is 45, which is not equal to 0 also. In step 3, dividend is 90. Divisor is 45 and quotient is 2 and the remainder now becomes 0. So, remainder becomes 0. Hence, LCF at this stage is 45. Next question. This one is greater than this, so we will do how much? 1. What you will get? 12, 6, 7, 17, 9, 8, and here you will get 1. And you will get kitni baar table padhenge aap? I think 9 times. 9, 6 are 54, 5, 9, 9 are 81, 5. 86, 8, 9 is the 9, this one. Again you will get the year 8, 15, 6, 9 and this one. How much time? I think 5. 5, 6 are 30, 3, 5, 9 are 40, 5, 9 are 45, 3, 48, 4, 5, 1 are 5. Now you get the remainder 0. Okay? So, according to EDL, Euclid's division lemma, we get what? In step 1, this is the dividend, divisor, quotient and remainder. Ek hi step mein humko hamara LCF mil gaya. Okay? At this stage, the divisor is 196, so the LCF is 196. Come to third part. Here is greater than this one, so you will do how much time? 950. 35 the 15, 1. 35 the 15, 116, 1. L, First two we get Vg plus R in step 1. Divisor is this. Divisor is this. Question is this and the reminder. This is not so. In step 2, this is dividend, this is divisor, this is question and the remainder is 50. In step 3, this is dividend, this is divisor, this is question and the remainder becomes 0. Now, the remainder equal to 0, becomes 0. Okay? So, at this stage, the divisor is 51. So we can write it as